Today, what we're going to do with the first part of your story is that we're going to start doing some thumbnail sketches. You're going to be doing thumbnail sketches based on what you've written, the first five lines of your story. So I need to give you guys some supplies in order to get that done. These are